of the formerly, where fortune was found behind as a bulging keg burst. That is, we broke our way into more. The wordsmith beheld a glimmering gizmo. Alas, the gizmo.
You saw some kind of gizmo, but
a door bars the way. Moreland contemplated, but Abaddon thought the odds had crushed. For once, the shard counter skeptist. The old wordsmith's hopes were dashed until a friend with a knack for might I persuade you?
I'll see what I can do. Where is this?
Once you're down there, take a right at the statue of the giant man. The ruin rests beside a metal tower. And so our heroine went forth.
Hey, I thought you'd left by now.
Okay, there's the giant statue that Stemmer mentioned. The ruin should be nearby. Making good use of this. Gizmo stumbles after she finds her. There. That must be the gizmo. Looks like this door needs a code to open. I should check around the ruin, see if I can find anything that might help. What's in here? Huh. So the gizmo is actually called an ornament. I found one of these in another ruin. It sounds like there are more out there. And it looks like there's part of a code. Might be for the door. I better keep looking around. Maybe I can find the rest of it. I think I've hit a snag. The crates. I can pull the bottom one out. There we go. I'm gonna take a step back. A hatch. Might lead to another part of the ruin. Opening at the top of the fence. If you were, I can find a way to get up there. Mm-hmm. It's not tall enough to reach the opening. Too close. To find a way to stack the crates. There. Should be able to reach the opening now. See where this leads. Oh, I'm back outside. What else is up here? More of the ruin in there. Looks like the ornaments were part of something called the Knights of Light's holiday promotion? A way to celebrate old world holidays by changing the holograms above ground? But how? The other part of the code's here too. I should have what I need to open the door. Got it. Time to head back up to Stemmer. Maybe we can figure out how to make this thing work. Thank you. I might.
For what?
It's a cut. There's. Oh, anyway. Let's.
Bye. Showers of sparks and serpents. Whatever they were celebrating, it must have been quite a festival. Let me know if you find any more of those ornaments. I wonder what other holidays the old ones celebrate.
How goes it, Hammerhead?